Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to be trying the Go Oats Strawberry Oatmeal in a Ball. And you can see, there's the front of it. And I already put it in the oven for 15 minutes at 400 degrees. It's all warm and crispy. So let's go ahead and see how this tastes. See the oats and the strawberry flavor. Really delicious. So hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe and I'll see you in the next video.